Hi everyone. Today we will fix Resampledmo.dll is missing or not found in your PC issue. Come to start. Go to CMD. Type the following command. It will be in the description. It shows that it succeeded. Now, simply restart the PC. After restart, again come to CMD, open it as administrator, and type sfc/scan now. This will automatically start repairing if you have any issue. Mine is done and thus nothing is happening. So, this is how you can do it. Please be with us and also subscribe to Joseph IT. Goodbye.